first time I saw G'Kar, I recognized him as the one from the dream. I want you to rent a suite for me. The biggest suite in all of Babylon 5. And I want it filled with flowers.
Maybe that's why G'Kar is smiling. Funny, I didn't think Londo was his type.
He is my bodyguard. I didn't know you had children.
Neither did I.
Where I go, he goes. And where he goes, I go.
G'Kar, if you were married to Londo Molari, we'd all be concerned.
Love? What does love have to do with marriage?
How can you see G'Kar like that and feel nothing?
I feel fear. I wish that I didn't. Make this much easier. We have never been friends. We will never be friends. Too much history.
It's your life, Molari. Make of it what you will.
I'm sorry, G'Kar. I'm sorry.